one main rehabilitation center, that way. And so I come to the center maybe coming up 2 years ago. I come to the center with many problems. And my problems started back in New Zealand. So I came from New Zealand. I came from New Zealand to run away from the problems I had over there. I had many problems there. My problems started at a young age, 13, maybe 14. I started smoking cigarettes. Not long after smoking cigarettes, you know, another door opened to alcohol.